Maruti Suzuki Dream Catchers.
Hi everyone, my name is Zubin Verghese. I am the CEO and co-founder of Gegadyne Energy. We at Gegadyne Energy are leapfrogging battery technologies to the next stage. The way we do this is by creating battery technology that can charge from 0 to 100% under 15 minutes. All of this while being more cost effective compared to a conventional lithium-ion batteries and having a much larger cycle life compared to any other battery that is available in the market. I met my co-founder back in my college. So we were planning on doing something for a final year project. We kind of flirted around with the idea of building an electric vehicles. I had an experience of interning a couple of startups back there, and one of these startups that I was working with back in the days, it was an AI startup which helped people resolve their queries over the chat. Since I was leading the quality team over there, I seen a lot of interest coming from people about Tesla and the various electric vehicles. Call it a naivety of youth, we thought, you know, two of us could potentially build an electric vehicle and design a business around it. And when we started digging deep into the unit economics of electric vehicles, we soon realized that 40% of the cost of the electric vehicle is the battery pack itself, right? So how do you make your electric vehicle more affordable? We took on the challenge of, you know, going back to the drawing board and figuring out a way. Our battery consists of carbon and derivatives of carbon. When I say derivatives of carbon, these are different forms and structures of carbon. For an electric vehicle owner, right, it doesn't make any difference for them, because from their perspective, it's the same process, right? He goes to a charging station, he has his home charger, you connect the charging socket to your vehicle and the vehicle charges from 0 to 100% under 15 minutes, just like magic, right? Today, there's a psychological perception that, you know, if I buy electric vehicle, even if I want to contribute to building a greener society, right, my biggest roadblock or my biggest hurdle is that I have to wait for a longer period of time for these batteries to charge. So we are trying to remove that psychological barrier, because if you today you go to a petrol station, it takes around 5 to 10 minutes, at max 15 minutes for you to completely tank up your vehicle, right? We're trying to replicate the same experience using electric vehicle. So it becomes much more easier for somebody to transition from an existing petrol or a diesel vehicle to an electric vehicle. Today we are still at a lab stage, we are not at a stage of production. We'll be soon beginning a pilot process in the early part of the next year. We've already narrowed down few channel partners who will enable us to get those products in the hands of consumers, selected consumers who will be our beta customers, right? In the hands of those consumers, test these products, get the feedback from them, whatever the input, modify a product accordingly, and, you know, get a product ready, certified for the final customer. We take great emphasis on ensuring that product is 100% safe for the end user. So that safety is the paramount focus, then followed up with sustainability, cost, and everything else that gets associated with it.
Maruti Suzuki Dream Catchers.